हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू द न्यू वीडियो गाइस। इन दिस वीडियो गाइस आई एम गोइंग टू शो गाइस हाउ कैन यू चेंज योर वॉलपेपर इन योर रेडमी फोन। गाइस यू वांट टू चेंज गाइस वॉलपेपर इन योर रेडमी फोन, सो गाइस यू कैन चेंज। एंड गाइस नाउ लेट्स सी हाउ टू चेंज वॉलपेपर इन अ रेडमी फोन। इन दिस वीडियो गाइस आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू फ्रेंड्स गाइस हाउ कैन वी चेंज वॉलपेपर इन आर रेडमी फोन। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल गाइस ओपन योर फोन सेटिंग टू चेंज वॉलपेपर। देन गाइस स्क्रॉल इट। As you can see your wallpaper settings, so guys tap here. Guys, you want to change guys online wallpaper, so guys you can change from here. We have already wallpaper, so guys we will click on our profile setting and guys click on wallpaper setting. So as you can see guys, you have these different types of wallpaper. So as you can guys you can change your wallpaper from here. So example for guys, we will take any wallpaper to change in guys, like we will take this one. Guys, you can see this apply option, so guys tap here. And guys, you can see this notification set as lock screen, set as home screen, set both. So guys, where you want to change? So I want to change guys only home screen. So friends, you can see guys your home screen guys wallpaper will change in your Redmi phone guys. So I hope friends you have understood how to change the wallpaper in Redmi phone. So that's it guys, thanks for watching. So guys, now we will meet on guys next video guys with new topic. Before going guys, please go and like my video, subscribe my channel. Bye bye friends.